I've been filming Brie the whole time.
So crack open your cans and drink to occupy your liver and your shaking hands. And if you want to see me, then head down to the strip. I'll be passed out in a gutter with a smoke stuck in my lip. Down again, I end up in this place with puke stains on my jeans and dried blood on my face. I'm fucking off for life and my parents couldn't tell. For the time that I was 14, I was going straight to hell. The blood's a boy drinking every day. I can't afford my house. Then go down to the steps of the Church of Malt Liquor. I'll be rolling cigarettes with half a can of Caribou and the side of my hand that reads, I'm traveling broken sober. Can you spare some liquor, please? Please! The bottom's up, boy. Drinking every day. I can't afford my habit, but I do it anyway. The bottom's up, boy. Drinking every day. If you got a bottle, well, I'll meet you at the bottom.
And then I grabbed a knife. I thought I'd slice my own throat. And then I thought twice. My parents' liquor cabinet was looking super full. There's cops.
Is it really?
Stop, boys. Sophie, film it.
I can't.
Film it.
No.